having wrinkles. Makes the penguin look like it's gone through an extremely bad hair day. So you'll notice that some of them are looking a bit frazzled. We've got the king penguins here too. They're actually just wrapping up on their moles. You've actually got two king penguins that are just finishing up. All the rest have finished. So you've got old mate here just smack dab in the front and just finishing up his moles. You can see he's not really moving much. He is a bit cranky as well. He doesn't feel attractive. And he doesn't go into the water for a swim either because he's actually exposed to element. So he needs to stay out of the water because his skin is very sensitive when it's not covered in his new feathers, and he doesn't want that water to be treated. And this is actually a behavior that's also observed with penguins out in the wild. They don't go into the water to hunt for food when they go into the water because